And now our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. All right, now for the introductions, we go to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Bruce the Dragon Lee. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, presenting the former UFC bantamweight champion, Cody.
Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
All right, here's Bruce Lee getting ready for another UFC start as we begin round one. So fast, so quick, so good at setting up striking angles, and it's hard to simulate the speed in training. I know the opponent has talked a lot about trying to find training partners to simulate Bruce Lee. Easier said than done. Bruce Lee trying to get off to a good start tonight. Right, early action here, and Cody Garbrandt's speed just jumps out of the arena every time he competes.
I mean, right away. It's very apparent from the moment the fight starts that his hand speed is going to be something that you have to deal with, and it's going to be a problem. And right away, you see Cody Garbrandt using that hand speed to dictate the fight.
Clean punch.
Well, this striker has come out swinging early, and you know his style is based on aggression, and largely it's worked out for him tonight.
It's worked out now. He's fighting exactly as he needs to if he wants to win this fight.
Man, that's a stinging jab. You can tell he's been boxing his whole life.
Yeah, and I mean, it's popping over and over. He's throwing it, and he's a boxer, so he throws it from a little bit of a different stance. So it's not just...
His opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. It's too high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
Oh! Oh, big damaging knees here to the body. All right, well, good news is he rocked him. Bad news is he wasn't able to finish the job, and now his opponent's back in the fight.
I mean, you don't get those opportunities very often. You got to take full advantage of them when they're presented to you.
Champ, look at that redness underneath his elbow. How about these two going at it?
Oh, my goodness.
Well, he misses with the left punch there. With 90 seconds to go in round one. Throws the teeth. Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
He's doing a great job with the hands. He looks like a professional boxer out there.
Under a minute now to go in the opening round. Well, he's always looking off of that jab. Nice jab there by Cody Garbrandt.
He's got to start moving his head. It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Final seconds, and well done. Oh. Round two is next. All right, there's the end of the round, and what a 5 minutes it was. All right, so there's the horn signifying the end of the round. A stunner there with the head strike midway through. Nearly got him out of there for good.
Almost got him.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
Dig and kick.
Watch for him to set up that hook again now.
Trying to recover, but he's in a lot of trouble. Oh, that's big. Big right hand.
Knee to the body.
Oh, that body shot hurt him.
There's that hook again. This time it's blocked. All right, so some definite damage underneath the elbow now on the side of his opponent. A lot of strikes to the body starting to add up.
Yeah, a lot of strikes to the body and mixing up the attack, not being one-dimensional, not headhunting inside the octagon. I think he has fought beautifully right now, and it's starting to show itself.
This fight's going to be over.
What a great day of mixing up his attack.
Right,
he's mixing up his attack.
Thank you.
back now. Garbrandt gets back up. Well, not sure if I should knock this fight out here, but it seems like he's sort of playing around here. It feels like the finish is there for the taking.
Yeah, the finish is there. And he needs to take his time to try and find it. Don't rush. Be patient. And in that patience, you'll find the punch or kick that will put your opponent out.
Well, it's been a wild fight thus far. Perhaps a contender for some bonus. Big diving punch to the head. Oh, big shots raining down. Garbrandt's got him stacked up here. If you're the bottom fighter, DC, what do you do?
You got to move. You got to shrimp. You got to get off on a hit to try to move your opponent off of you or pull him down to close the space.
Garbrandt's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is. Starting to bleed a little bit now. All right, we go back inside the octagon to the veteran voice once more. He is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 32 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Cody No Love Garbrandt.
All right, so congratulations to Cody No Love Garbrandt, the former UFC bantamweight champion. I thought put it all together beautifully here tonight. He was favored to win this fight, but he certainly came through with a performance befitting a champion, and I wouldn't be surprised to see him bolt for that post-fight press conference and immediately call for a title shot as he looks to become a two-time UFC bantamweight champion.